Bollywood megastar Shah Rukh Khan has been fined ₹1,93,784 by the BMC for constructing an illegal ramp outside his bungalow Mannat. According to a right to information reply petition by activist Anil Galgali, the actor was asked to pay for the legal ramp demolished by the BMC outside his house Mannat in 2015. Last year, the residents in the surroundings area had accused the actor of encouraging public space as the ramp obstructed movement to the Mount Mary Basilica during the annual Bandra fair. The actor allegedly used the ramp for parking his vanity van on February 14, 2015. BMC officials brought down the ramp amid heavy police protection. Following the demolition on March 5th, the actor was asked to foot the bill of ₹1.93 lakh within 7 days or face action under the Mumbai Municipal Corporation Act. BMC received the payment from the actor on March 11th. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.